determining the installation position. Installation environment and position requirements for the SUN2000. The SUN2000 must be installed vertically or at a maximum backward tilt of 15 degrees when it is mounted on a wall or a standard support. Space requirements for wall-mounted installation. Installation modes for multiple SUN2000s. The space requirements for support-mounted installation and wall-mounted installation are the same.